Texas for a dry local grease. There'll be no refreshment for a thirsty jackal. From Melbourne to Adelaide on the overland, with newfangled buffet cars, faster locomotives. The train stopped and serviced it less and less often. No, there's nothing sadder than a town with no cheer. Vic Grail decided the canteen was no longer necessary then. No spirits, no bilge water, 80 dry locals. And the high noon sun beats 104 as a hummingbird trapped in a closed down shoe store. This tiny Victorian rhubarb kept the watering hole open for 65 years. Now it's boiling in a miserable March 21st. Wrap the hills in a blanket of Patterson's curse. The train smokes down the xylophone. There'll be no stopping here. All you can be is thirsty in a town with no cheer. Branch water, though the townspeople here fought a Vic Rail decree to their name. Oh, it's boiling in a miserable March 21st. Wrap the hills in a blanket of Patterson's curse. The train smokes down the xylophone. There'll be no stopping here. All you can be is thirsty in a